Did you summon me, Your Imperial Highness?
Our Majesty wishes to construct a smithy in order to forge even more powerful weapons and armor. How much would such an endeavor cost?
I estimate it would cost 200,000 crowns.
got this. Straight. Now. Get it. Let's keep moving forward.
You helped me?
I guess you ain't so bad after all. I suppose I owe you a favor. If you ever need me, head on over to the tavern and ask about a kitten. Good night, my new emperor friend.
You're a strange one indeed, willingly climbing into a grave while you're still alive and kicking. Well, to each their own, I guess. The kitten you're looking for is down below.
Ah, an unexpected guest. Greetings, name's Sparrow. Now then, what brings your Royal Highness to our humble hideout? If you want to play with kittens, I suggest you look for one in the alleyways. Now get lost! Unexpected guest. Greetings. Now that... While we're honored by your request, Your Majesty, we're gonna have to say no. For all we know, this could be an Imperial plot to try and bust up our friendly little guild here. Perhaps we can come to an agreement, though. There's a vicious tentacled fiend that can be found near the catacombs entrance. It's kind of putting a damper on our business. Take care of it for us, then we'll talk. Oh, is that so? It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Everyone, form straight!
Bullseye!
So long. They were clearly outmatched.
Let's put an end to this. Bullseye!
I could do that.
I can't wait to put down my blade.
So long.
I'm up. Triple it.
I'm ready. Okay. Well, that was easy.
Everyone, full plate.
Bullseye.
Not today.
So long.
Uh-huh. Tap. Just as I thought. That was too easy.
I shall maintain the...
Okay.
Don't worry. Yeah. Just as I thought. That was too easy. Lives are on the line. Okay.
Great.
Let's go. Okay.
Yes. That was too easy.
I shall maintain the middle.
Just so long.
Okay.
My results, okay. Keep up this momentum.
I shall maintain point.
So long. They were clearly outmatched.
They're no match. Great.
I'll handle this. Okay.
Yes. That was too easy.
Are attacking. So long.
Leave it to me.
Yes. That was too easy.
I shall maintain the peace in Avalon! Right!
Let's go. Okay. They were clearly outmatched.
Your Majesty has my eternal gratitude. Without the castle's coffers, this workshop would never have become a reality. As long as I draw breath, it shall be in service to Avalon and furthering its glory. Developing arms and armaments requires both coin and raw materials. But, as they say, a picture's worth a thousand words. Or in this case, a weapon's worth a thousand sketches. As a token of my appreciation, I will bear the initial material and financial costs of the process myself. We work day and night to come up with new equipment. We await your next visit! That was surprisingly simple, no? Even I was taken aback on my first try. Of course, the higher its quality, the more an item will cost, and not just in crowns. Its materials will also take more time to find. I assure you, however, that what you get will be worth the price. Don't worry, Your Majesty. I'll be right here, keeping the forges hot in anticipation of your next order.
We'll be right back.
It seems you took care of our little problem.
Yes, we promised you our aid, but your request is a touch more dangerous than we thought.
I'll do it!
Are you serious, Kat?
I owe the Emperor a favor. Isn't that right? I'll wait for you at the Canal Fortress. Here. Follow me. This dried-up well leads straight into the fortress. The place is an absolute labyrinth, but I was nice enough to mark the way for you. Looking for a kitten, and now pictures of one. On that note, good luck.
Kazinsky, you must be quite full of yourself indeed. However, he was barely fit to shine the hero's shoes. Lord Bacone, on the other hand, deserves his reputation. Were he here, you'd already be dust. You're not worth his time, though. So instead, he entrusts your execution to me.
They will pay for attacking the so long.
Wait!
Bullseye!
Lord Bacone!
Well,
I hope to curry favor with the seven heroes by serving your head on a platter! But the Empire is stronger than I imagined! Forgive me, Lord Bacon, for I have failed you!
The Emperor would like to reward you for your contributions to our cause.
Nah, I'm good. I already cleaned the fortress out of house and home anyway.
It seems that we need to keep an eye on this one. The nation of Cumberland lies beyond the Orion Sea. Its monarch, King Harold, has extended you an invitation, Your Grace. This is an opportunity for some good old-fashioned diplomacy. I can book passage for you from Saman to their capital of Douglas. Despite the completion of the Victor Canal, we have yet to reap its rewards. Corsairs and Mobelm are demanding a tithe of all ships passing through. Innocent traders find themselves stripped of their wares, and the Imperial coffers suffer greatly for it. They cry for your aid, Majesty.
I know who you be. You're the Emperor, ain't ya? Now tell me, what be ye doing aboard me ship, Your Majesty? Ye be wanting the aid of scallywags like us? That be high praise. Well, prove yourself with steel.
Everyone, form.
Okay. Just as I thought.
Okay. Keep up this momentum.
Everyone, form!
I can't wait to put down my blade.
Let's put an end to this. Okay!
Okay. They were clearly outmatched.
Got this. I can't wait to put down my blade.
Everyone, form rank.
Get it.
Annihilate them!
I see.
Okay. They were clearly outmatched.
We've got this. Straight!
I'll handle this. Okay.
Now! Okay. Well, that was easy.
Got this! Great!
I can't wait to put down my blade.
I shall maintain the
great!
I can't wait to put down my blade.
Let's put an end to this. Bullseye! Well, that was easy.
I shall maintain the...
I'm ready. Bullseye! Well, that was easy.
We got this.
I can't wait to put down my blade.
You get in here! Has our secret passage through the waterway maze been discovered? Yeah, it's gonna be my head on the line!
Sure about this?
Of course I'm sure! We need to hurry!
We're biting off a bit more than we can chew going against the Empire. So we got no choice but to hoist the white flag. If that be the might of the Empire, then we submit. The Corsairs be yours to command, Your Highness.
I inherit the soul of every emperor who has heretofore sat the throne. If this is to be my destiny, I accept it.
After the civil war in Cumberland was quelled, a chancellor named Seyfried assumed power, but the nation is still plagued with rebel uprisings. The rebel leader says that the civil war was actually a coup orchestrated by Seyfried himself and is requesting your assistance in the matter. Perhaps you should consider visiting Cumberland, Your Grace, in order to hear the rebels' side of the story.